Punit 3, lesson 3, right and duties. Answer the 4. Why are fundamental rights are necessary?
Fundamental rights are necessary for successful functioning of democracy.
Right about the right to property.
A citizen can acquire and hold property anywhere in the country.
How is the right to vote essential in a democracy?
Right to vote ensures every citizen who is 18 years of age to exercise his vote in the election.
Punit 3, lesson 3, right and duties. Answer the Punit 3, lesson 3, continues about right and duties. Explain the right to freedom of religion.
This right enables a citizen to profess, practice and propagate the religion of his choice.
Describe the right to equality.
This right of equality entitles a citizen equal protection before the laws of the country.
Detail answer. What are the fundamental rights to Indian citizens?
Right to freedom, right to equality, right to freedom of religion. Cultural and educational rights. Right against exploration. Right to continental remedies.
List out all lists of the fundamental duty of Indian citizen.
To abide by the constitution, to follow the noble ideas of our freedom struggle, to uphold unity and integrity, to safeguard public property, to prepare the clothes and heritage of our country.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.